Here's a song about the sinking of the first American ship to be sunk at the beginning of World War II. I believe it was a destroyer escort that was sunk off the coast of Iceland called the Reuben James. The music is the old music to Wildwood Flower, the old standard mountain folk song. And the lyrics were written by Woody Guthrie in 1940 or so.
The ship called the Good Reuben James, armed by hard fighting men for the honor and the fame. She blew the sergeant's stripes on the land of the free, but tonight she's in her grave at the bottom of the sea. The May, what were the names? The May, what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Reuben James? Take them on to May, what were the names? The May, what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Reuben James?
100 men went down to their dark and watery grave. When that good ship was found, only 44 were saved. Was the last day of October, they saved the 44 from those dark icy waters of that cold Iceland shore.
What were the names? To me, what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Reuben James? What were the names? To me, what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Reuben James?
It was there in the dark on that cold and watery night, they watched for the U-boat and waited for a fight.
Then a whine and a rock and a great explosion roar,
they laid that Reuben James on the cold Atlantic floor.
What were the names? What were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Reuben James? What were the names? What were the names? Did you the past that that good ship went down? Those cold icy waters are still and they're calm. Many years have passed, shall I wonder why? The worst of men must fight and the best of men must die.
To me,
what were the names? To me, what were the names? Did you have a friend on the Good Reuben James? What were the names? To me, what were